Police have released this underwater footage showing the inside of the wreck of the Costa Concordia cruise liner just days before it is set to be refloated. The cruise liner will be towed away from the Italian island where it ran aground and capsized 2.5 years ago. Underwater footage of the stricken cruise liner, whose capsize claimed the lives of 32 people, showed the submerged decks of the ship littered with objects, including pillows, shoes, and books. The ship's ornate reception area can be seen partly above water levels, with sofas, tables, and computers remaining in place. The refloating might start as early as June 13th, and the arrival of the summer weather has allowed for it to be towed to Genoa to be broken up for scrap. The captain is on trial accused of manslaughter, causing a shipwreck, and abandoning ship.